had heard of EOS but never done anything remotely related to blockchain until a London hackathon 2 months ago. And so since then, we've really just been discovering this tech. We're building a security product, so it's very important to kind of be sure that everything we're doing makes sense. There aren't any assumptions we're making that could lead to vulnerabilities. So a lot of our work has just been building the most secure and robust application we can. Even the largest technology companies here struggle to hire top cybersecurity talent. How do you protect your users on day one before you have any revenues? Well, both of us are mostly technical background, so building a business and that kind of stuff is very new to us, and so we really appreciate the kind of background we're getting. All the people around here have really incredible ideas, and to be honest, they've got their game together, and they know what they're doing, they have great business pitches, and it's just cool to be surrounded by all of these people, and they get to meet them and network and also learn about their ideas and their approach to doing this kind of stuff. I think one part that we like about our idea is that it enables technologies like these to be safer and more secure. I mean, so that sense, we think we have a good chance to win and that we enable brilliance, but all the hackathons have shown that there's a lot that can happen on EOS, and I think this is anyone's game to win. It's just a question of what the judges are looking for and if we can line up with it. Know Your Customer is a massively growing industry. It'll be $20 billion by the year 2022, and it's essentially the same sort of question we've already built the technology stack to answer. The really cool thing about this week is that we've gotten to know the other teams in the ecosystem really well. Only one team is going to win the competition, but I think all of us are going to walk away with those connections to kind of keep our ideas moving.